Well, hello everyone. Welcome to another episode of Celebrity Minute. I'm your host, Ebert. We got a special guest calling in today. One of my favorites. We have Pooh. Hey, Pooh, how are you?
Oh, yes. Pooh Bear is quite well, thank you. And it's a pleasure to be here. Do you have a small smackle of honey, perhaps, that you could get for me?
I'm not sure, Pooh. I'll have to check after the show.
You can't do that now, perhaps?
Not right now. I sure can. I'm sorry.
Very well. But, what can I do for you?
Well, the fans just want to know what's going on in your life right now.
Well, every day is pretty much the same. I get up and do my stoutness exercises. And then my tummy gets a little rumbly and I have honey. It's quite empty. And I need to end this.
<I'm> sorry.
Any other questions?
How's Piglet doing?
Piglet? The little pink sissy of the bunch? Whatever. He's somewhat useless in our brigade.
What about Christopher?
Oh, that guy. Let me tell you something. when they were handing out testosterone, that boy was at the end of the line and got the frickin' scraps. And do me a favor for you. Give me the honey now.
Pooh, I don't think we have any honey. Well, thanks for calling in, Pooh. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.